The Squamish chief headed over to the school farm, which is located between House Elm Secondary and Squamish Elementary. The farm's manager, Constance Pope, showed us around.
There's 26 50-foot-long beds here.